Did you?
That's something
different, eh?
Pretty much sideways every corner.
Yeah, I can't help it, man. It's a lot of fun. So, what are you going to do?
Something different today, boys. We're back with another episode of ehTV. Check this out.
We got some chasing halos to throw on the Renegade, so.
Fred's kit basically comes with, what do you got? You got your four halo lights, harnesses, and all this is already good to go. So there's no wiring necessary. Like, you don't have to splice or do anything. So, even had the battery loops on there, which is nice, and an inline fuse, which is also great. So I guess you got a regulator of some sort, Bluetooth box of some sort, and junction box. I'm not sure what you want to call that, but along with, he's given some clear all-purpose JB Weld and clear silicone, that is. And this is your little Bluetooth box. So I just scanned this app with my phone, and up comes the proper app, download, install, connect to the box, and good to go. And here you can see we've got the app here, so we're just going to open up that app. Scanning for devices, connecting pair. There we go. Now we got power to them.
What the hell is going on?
That's cool. Oh god, it says it's 200 modes. That's ridiculous. Mode 2,
we just had
three colors chasing. For Christmas. Hello, Christmas. Yes, there are a lot of modes. There are a lot of different options here, and then you can just turn them off just like that. So I'm gonna wire these babies up.
Alright.
I've already got the easy, the quick install holes instead
drilled into the Renegade, which is a hell of a lot easier than separating and pulling the lights apart. I've done that job a few times for neutrinos, and it's not really a fun job, so
it's nice though.
If I'm not mistaken, it looks to me like a 3M take.
Definitely. So you can utilize and zip tie right along the air box under the box there.
Easy method. Drilling up into. I know that actually they recommended that you keep the wires at the bottom, obviously, so water could run out instead of in. But they'll last for, you know, we've run them this way on many quads and not really had a problem with the LEDs ever letting out, so.
The install's pretty much over.
I mean, there really wasn't much in the install to begin with. You know, I already had the holes drilled in my lights to go. Definitely some nice upgrades though with the loom on the and the clips are much more beefy now than they used to be. At least for the multis they are, that's for sure. I don't know if it's the same for the standard halos I had before. Yeah, pretty slick.
Pretty slick. I didn't feel them sticking yet. We'll fire them up, make sure I've got everything right, and go from there.
But it's extremely important, stay out of the weeds, stay out of the sand, don't run it in shallow ground.
That's
right?
What a lot of guys have problems with, they say, you know?
Yeah.
So where are you at right now anyway?
Oh, you know, I don't know. We're a ways out.
You're a ways out, yeah.
We should stop at the beer store. Oh, wait, there it is right there. We're pulling into the beer store.
The entrance is over here right on the right.
Yes, sir. Oh, look at that. Right on. All right, boys.
All right. Cool.
Let's get this date. What part, wherever the hell, I guess. It's tight.
Good.
Graham, brother.
Good to go, man.
Yeah.
No, you got the halos on, bud.
Yes, got the FarMudding halos back on there. Kind of look cool.
It does look cool.
It has a pile of shit you can do with these ones too, right?
Yeah.
But yellow looks good.
It does look good, man.
All right, two by. Hi. It's been a while, darling. Tight steering. This is going to be fantastic. We're gonna go to Cloyne. Get some fuel.
It won't take much, eh?
Well, it should be.
Buckaroo.
You're on the wall.
I kind of figured that's why you're coming up here.
Yeah.
I'll get it. How much?
$10.
All right.
I think we got Skeg, you boys.
Gorgeous.
speed that is.
You can't give her until you've got momentum. Slow.
It's deep. I'm trying not to get stuck.
Getting deep under the Skeg here. If you rip through, roll through, you're in trouble. The other thing is, you can't just go off of the side. You gotta get some rolling momentum.
Okay.
You're doing good. That was a nice pull. Nice pull, boy. That was great. This is getting sketchy, though, Loke. This is gonna get deep when you go through.
I think it's time to get a new belt.
Let's go over here. Yeah, that'll be a deep cess pool. Look at this map.
It's getting pretty rolly now.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Beautiful fall colors.
Ship it, bud.
Just gonna ship it.
Yeah.
Hey!
What?
Got it!
Thank you.
everything down. Give it a rip.
Yeah.
like that, bud?
Pretty good.
Pretty sweet. Well, that is.